I'm here and I'm fighting.
What? She's just getting her star sign.
She's so excited.
I just said, so what's happening for Geminis this year? Anyway.
Yeah, no, wake up, be two-faced. Wake up, be two-faced. I'm just saying.
Oh, oh no, that's not true.
What is your
so, Tash,
sorry.
As the saying goes...
Yes, thank you, Jessica.
The only thing that's
the
certain
only
in
thing
life...
certain in life is death and taxes. But the two women you're about to meet have an uncanny talent for seeing way into the future by looking at the stars.
Tali and Ophira Edut, a.k.a. the Astro Twins, are astrologers to the stars. Their spot-on predictions have made them popular gurus for dozens of celebrities, including Beyonce, Stevie Wonder and even Sting. Today, they're seeking out some answers for our own stars.
And we are super excited. Please welcome the Astro Twins. Wow. Good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
Firstly, I have to ask, have you done a reading for Beyonce?
We have, yes. It was very exciting.
Private, or can you reveal any details?
Well, we did give her a little bit of a thumbs up on her relationship with Jay-Z. It was in the early dating, and she was wondering if it was a good idea or not. And we said, by all means, yes.
Well done. Did you get a message that said, you will perform at the Super Bowl?
Maybe.
So with then the pair of you, how do you do the readings? Do you sort of do it together, or do you work on different things separately, then come, you know, together and talk about it? Or
we work. I don't know. As twins, we're kind of always communicating a little bit telepathically. Mm. So we do finish each other's sentences, and one will like pick up where the other leaves off. So
So when did you discover you had this gift?
Well, about probably 20 years ago. It was an accident. A boyfriend of mine in college got me a reading as a gift, and I was like, "How does this know so much about me?" So we learned it ourselves and practiced on all our friends who were very eager to tell me what
Because we all want to know, don't we?
Of course.
Yeah.
And it's a shortcut. It's so easy,
Now, ladies, we want to do some readings for all of us here this morning. Ooh. What about Kelly? Can you take us through some details?
Oh, we did. I did take a peek at your chart. So, well, you are a Leo, yes. So you're, animal print shows that a queen of the jungle,
exactly,
right?
Yeah.
But you actually have a lot of Capricorn in your chart, which is the planet of business savvy and success and
like
being in the public eye. So, you are meant to be on camera with your chart,
So all good news.
Yeah, always, right? We always look at the good
news. I've had some bad news before, and it actually came true. How could somebody tell me that? How could astrologers tell you bad news?
That's nice. It's all good news.
What about Jess? I would like to know what Jess.
Tell us about Jess.
Well, you're a Cancer, right? Yeah. This is actually a very focused year to get organized for you, and just kind of maybe a little, working, work out with a trainer or doing more like home efficiency type things.
Get my car clean.
Maybe writing a book or doing more social media.
Jess and I actually have the same birthday, so does that mean all those things happen to me as well?
Work on those too.
Great.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay. Call the publisher.
Exactly. Come out of that crab shell.
Now, ladies, one of the most unpredictable things often for many of us is the energy bill. Now, it seems everyone has bill shock every time they get one, but this is set to change because both of you have partnered with Origin Energy to promote what was a headline making story over the weekend. Tell us about that.
Well, we are here as ambassadors for Origin's Predictable Plan, which is a new amazing plan where you can basically get a personalized energy bill that's at a set price for 12 months. So no more surprises. You can predict what's coming when you open the envelope and not be stressed out worrying about a huge bill, and you can use as much as you want.
And you can, that was the main thing. You can use it, you can leave all the lights on. Leave the fridge door open.
Not that we want to.
Since they know most people won't do that.
It's like a phone cap sort of thing, but with electricity.
Yeah, there's no cap. It's a fixed rate every month for 12 months.
And does the US have the same issues that we've been having with bill shock?
Absolutely. Oh God, we're hoping someone will pick up a predictable plan over there and take Origin's cue. Yeah, we could use that.
So where can people find more details about this fantastic plan?
go to Origin's website. Yeah, yeah, it's all the details are there.
OriginEnergy.com, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Great. Mm-hmm. Quickly, what about Denise? What do you see for Denise?
Ooh, what sign are you?
I'm Sagittarian, but my mother couldn't remember when I was born, what time of the day. She had so many children.
Well, she was busy, you know.
Maybe a little too busy on that clock.
I think I just fell out.
Like, she's here, let's get on with it.
Well, we're Sagittarians too, actually.
What date?
December 2nd.
I'm 5th.
So what's in the future, quickly then?
Yeah, it's a restructuring and focusing on some goals, you know, kind of paring down, minimizing a little bit in your life.
Oh, I've done that.
Can you predict the future for a whole TV show? Can you predict what's going to happen?
Well, we do know that this show is a Scorpio because it was launched in November.
That's a great sign.
I know, isn't that great? Very powerful, very focused, investigative topics.
More arts and entertainment coming in. And it's actually going through a very stabilizing period, too. So just continuing steady popularity and growth.
Maybe doing more with your online
programs.
Your new album's coming out. The long-awaited follow-up album, that's coming out. So that's
yours. Astro Twins, thank you so much for joining us this week.
Thank you.